Hi, I'm Dennis Bailey, and this is Exploring South Jersey. I'm here with Karen Lee.
Hi.
And we're starting out at the Port Elizabeth Bridge. We're going to canoe up the Manumuskin as far as we can go and see what we can see. Hopefully you enjoy the video. Passing under the Port Elizabeth Bridge.
I don't know if it's taped.
It is.
Yes.
As we're going along, we're looking along the edges for Indian relics. Indians were known to have villages all along the Manumuskin. So here we are canoeing upstream the Manumuskin. The tide has changed and we're going against the current. But we don't think we can go a whole lot further, so maybe we'll turn around and go with the tide shortly. We're going to see how far we can get. Right, Karen?
Right, Dan.
Thank you. white thing to the right?
I don't know.
Is that a crack? Or...
I don't know. A sign, maybe?
Whole patch of cattails. Here we're coming up to the train tracks across the Manumuskin, up along Port Cumberland Road. If you watched our other video, this is where we crossed over to go into Fry's Mill, into the Nature Conservancy Trail. That video was titled Hiking Port Elizabeth. Above the railroad tracks, coming up on what would be Fry's Mill here shortly. Not too sure how much further we can go up the Manumuskin before we start running into problems. We'll see. What do you think, Karen? How much further can we go?
I have no idea.
Getting under them railroad tracks is fun.
No comment.
What?
No comment.
A little tight under the railroad track. Tide's up pretty high. There's the fireplace that we seen when we was on the hiking Port Elizabeth photo, or a video. I don't know if you can see it. It's up in them trees right there, Fry's Mill. One of the fireplaces from Fry's Mill. Fry's Mill was a grist mill back in the, built back in the 1700s. We're still heading up to Manumuskin to see how much further we can make it. I don't know if we can make it all the way up by Cumberland Furnace. Or what used to be Cumberland Furnace, which is now Cumberland. Thank you. How you make it out, Karen?
I'm fine, man. I'm having fun.
I can't let my phone get knocked in the water again. Thank you.